Listen, lady. You can expect these kind of repercussions as long as you keep trying to poach our people.
I'm taking Stanley.
Then we will burn Utica to the ground.
Granted, maybe this was not the best idea, but at least we care enough about our employees that we are willing to fight for them. And if you so much as harm a hair on Stanley's head, we will burn Utica to the ground.